Who's the best trainer in the area?
Luke.
Luke who?
Cooper.
For who?
Pure Sweat, baby.
All right, that's Mitch Ballard. Thank you. Biggest, most common mistake is that all players make, or a lot of them.
At the high school level?
Yeah.
It's not really skill. I just don't think they work hard enough. No, I think it's a pretty simple formula for success, not just in basketball, pretty much anything, but to be a good basketball player, you just have to work hard. Like, you know what I mean? It's just like reps. Like, even like today, we're about to work out with Mitch and Ty. Both of them had a game yesterday, championship game. Both of them were in tournaments. Both of them are high-level basketball players, and that's because on what would they consider an off day, they're getting in the gym to get up shots. You know, I just don't think high school players, they get too involved in, like, social things, which is fun and it's cool, but I just don't think they work hard enough as a whole.
I feel that.
Oh, you guys are really good.
That's the best one.
Hey! So, like, the first 10 minutes of the workout was really, really bad. And it wasn't on them, they were just tired. Like, they couldn't really get the moves down, they were slow with it, they were high up. So, we just kind of scratched everything and just did a bunch of shooting, which you'll see in the video. And so, you know, I think that's important to understand where players are at, how their legs are feeling. I've talked about that in a couple of videos, but, like, you got to be able to adjust on the fly, because if we would have just kept doing what we were doing, it wouldn't have got better.
Two main goals going into your freshman year?
Main goals is just basically just be in the flow of the offense. I mean, just get playing time.
Get minutes, just yeah.
Get minutes.
Just work.
Yeah, work as hard as I can in the offseason and in the preseason, and just try and work myself into the rotation. And then other than that, and if I do get into the rotation, then just make the most of it.
What do you think you need to improve on going to the next level?
I'd say say more like off the dribble stuff.
Off the dribble?
Yeah. So get pull-ups, mid-range, stuff like that.
So offensively get better creating your shot, yeah. Essentially. Okay, cool. What do you think is something that separates you?
How I pass the ball and get my teammates involved.
Yo, Mitch.
What's up?
Tell him how I just clamped you up, bro.
Yeah, you clamped me up. Wasn't feeling my jumper, you know.
Locked up.
I think that 24/7 an understatement to my day to day. If ain't no way, then I'ma make a way. Yeah. They'll say it ain't no way. I ain't never listened, kept them at a distance. This is for the ones who ain't afraid. And this is more than some paper chase. I wonder who else can say the same. Never worry about what they attain. If I'm living, then I really can't complain. Can't contain who you really are. I know my true colors like this ain't a stain. Hustle hard like an MMA hit to innovate. Tip, didn't do it all in a day spent. But if they did, we ain't hating. Look, I go double or nothing, I'm just here to gamble. On my grind like my name was Kareem Campbell. Built it from the ground up like I just went camping. My name should be hand in hand with Thor's hammer. Remember when I couldn't afford dinner. Losing weight, I'm getting more thinner. Saw it coming like a lesson planner. All the glitz and glamour critically acclimated. I grew it on my organic. Now my agents say we tour planning. Wearing now like Michael or Janet. Got it out the ground like growing granite. Races I can't take a day for granted. Never looking down and never panic. Only kept my thought on being great. And that's without your trick.
I hustle from Monday to Monday. Know that I would get a Sunday. Got me feeling like LeBron James. Wasting time, but that's a sunset. Remember when they didn't want me. I knew I was on a something. 10 to 10 with my alarm say. I gave Monday to Monday.
Yeah, I'm from Mom and Castle. Got it out the ground like gravel. Coming back around like lasso. Micro, macro. I'm from Mom and Castle. Got it out the ground like gravel. Coming back around like lasso. Macro, macro. Like a vision board, I see with
clarity. I'm rich on three.
From earning the wealth of prosperity, accountants talk about equity. I'm tripling, giving the pedigree. I'm being in a special, my
make
specialty.
Make it hard,
till I'm dirty in the earth. I'm moving furniture to Beverly. I cannot stress it, I just let it be. I want it all, I am not settling. I'm on the move like I was settling. It felt a few, but I ain't sweating it. They say success is like the best revenge. I can't kick it with no pessimist meals. Knowing my time, that ain't tip to teal. Monday,
I hustle from Monday to Monday. Know that I will get a Sunday. Got me feeling like LeBron James. Wasn't time, but that's a sunset. Remember when they didn't want me. I knew I was on a something. 10 to 10 with my alarm set.